dragging the river, combing the bottom of the dark river for a disappearance, a wrinkle on water, and then an absence, the raking of water, of the unseen, and hauling up the detritus of town, wheels, ropes, and rust, dragging the river for the child lost abruptly in the river's door and in the heat of a July afternoon. Could there be such vast want to be water, to rock in that light where it bends and turns gold? Whose hand in the water? Whose handkerchief and slow grief? Whose flip-flops covered with sand? Did anyone see footprints filled with child? Did someone reach and touch a warm shoulder turning? Horses plod along the bank, raising dust and sweat. They haul the invisible load, and voices call, calling for the bride in her black dress beneath the poplars, or walking away from the willows. Raking through water, fish, and reeds, raking for a body, rolling it over and over until it's hooked. Tines tearing through clothes and grasping time, rolling forward into the past and rolling on. Moon reaches into water and tempts us, but does not reach deep enough. Voices growing away. I had a boy, she says. I had a son. And for a moment, that is all. For a moment, she lives with that.